You must read that book of Tobit. Anna, the mother of Tobiah, is looking like any mother would, waiting for her son to return. And then she says to Tobit, your son is coming back. Now in that story, there is the restoration of Tobit's eyesight. And the scales are taken away from his eyes, peeled away. When I read that, I ask myself, are there some scales that cover me from having a true vision? And if there are, then how do I remove them? You know, I need to see more clearly the needs of others, the caring love that they expect from me. And so today, just spend a moment saying, is there a scale over my vision that I need by God's grace to remove so that I can truly see what is good, what is life-giving in myself and in others, and then minister to that, help that to grow rather than live in a certain kind of delusional darkness.